A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Luke, chapter 11, verses 27 to 28. While he was saying this, a woman in the crowd raised her voice and said to him, "Blessed is the womb that bore you and the breasts that nursed you." But he said, "Blessed rather are those who hear the word of God and obey it." The Gospel of the Lord.